We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at John Jakes Mullkon Empire Issue 2 from Tekno Comix. This was written by Kate Worley, pencils and inks by John Watkiss, computer colors by John Higgins and TCS, Todd Klein letterer, cover art by John Watkiss, edited by Ed Pulgardi. So there's an industrial accident on a distant planet called Rugosh, and this is having ramifications throughout the Mullkon Empire, because this is the second big screw up since last issue. Last issue, these asteroid things came out of this gravity well and landed on Vega Prime, and that also is brought up here because that has ramifications also. See, it turns out that one of the daughters of the family of Mullkon, known as Bambina, she has a school that she goes to where they don't know her last name is Mullkon. Brings up too many questions, so she uses her mother's maiden name. Well, she's getting notice that her favorite teacher is leaving to go back to her home planet, which was just hit with that space debris. And that also seems to have some ramifications with her boyfriend, who seems to be a little interested in that teacher. But then there's some more drama, because Captain Mullkon from last issue, his son is going to handle the situation on Rugosh where this industrial accident happened, and he doesn't want him to go. But the kid wants to because he's a violent hothead. And then another Mullkon ship experiences a problem. There's a lot of ins and outs, and it makes it interesting because it looks like the cast-off member of the family may have some influence here or may know something about what's going on. While the family is trying to get together, things keep kind of coming up and keeping them apart. This is a very complicated book. It's kind of hard to describe what's going on in it because it does interconnect and there's a lot of people in it. But it's a solid read. It's very in-depth and very interesting. It's definitely got a lot of intrigue to it. It's not much of an action book. There's barely any action. It's mostly character driven, but it's pretty fun. It's a little dated with some of the way people talk. You could tell it's written by somebody that's not really a sci-fi fan, but they're trying to take a sort of family dynasty situation and put it in space. I think it works pretty well for that, so I'm gonna recommend this. I thought it was really well written and it's pretty fun. I don't think I've ever heard of Kate Worley offhand, but this was solid writing. The art is very abstract in a lot of ways. I don't particularly care for it as much as I thought I would, but it has kind of a weird abstract that kind of works for it. I like the coloring though. The colors really pop. I know some people are going to be turned off by the art, but give the book a chance anyway because the story is pretty solid, and I'm real intrigued to see where it goes in the next issue. It's only a 6-issue series, and I'm intrigued to see how it plays out. But that is just my opinion. Thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you'd like to help the channel in other ways, links to my Patreon, Streamlabs, and Teespring store are in the description. And then as always, we hope to see you on the next one.